weren't really sure who I was going to collaborate with. I just knew that I wanted to do something different. I wanted to do some electronic stuff. I mean, stuff that was created from scratch on someone's laptop. I really liked that vibe. So Steve introduced me to Altec. I wasn't really sure about just meeting a guy off the cuff and, you know, getting his beats. But as soon as he played me A Clown's Joy, I knew that is the first song that I want to work on. Yeah. And it just worked out beautifully because he gave me a beat, I wrote over it, and Steve brought out the best in both of us. Everything's taken away.
Wearing nothing but despair. The name of the track is A Clown's Joy. It's basically about like those times when like you're sort of like feeling kind of down, but you sort of have to look happy. And it's funny how like with her lyrics, she had a similar idea coming across, so it sort of worked well.
When I heard the track, I knew that this was an opportunity for me to talk about recent stuff. Like, when I write music, I talk about stuff that happened a long time ago or something that I'm not as angry about anymore. And A Clown's Joy felt like a perfect time for the happy girl with a sunny disposition to talk about how terrible things can be. And sometimes you have to lose everything to find the one thing that you love.
Carol's voice is incredible. She's an amazing singer, very easy to work with, always smiling and shiny and happy, which is great. It's made our recording process very streamlined and easy. Basically, the bottom line is we're going for a very loungy, jazzy, grunged out feel, full of integrity and just depth.
Writing the song has helped me not be so angry, because I was very angry for a couple of months. I was just really, really mad. I'm never gonna be a singer. The album is never gonna happen. And as soon as I wrote the song and I listened back to it, I was like, okay, some people go to therapy, I write a song.
Right, that's it, guys.